بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيد خلق الله محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear followers, learn Arabic with me channel. Peace be upon you, everybody. Today we have a new video, inshallah. We're gonna keep doing our handwriting. Remember, we did before sad and the dad, but now we're not gonna take a specific letter, but we're gonna talk about the connection between letters. Some letters we can connect that letter from right side and left side. Some letters can be connected only from right side, not from left side. I mentioned this before in two lessons, but I wanted just to do this today so we focus and learn how we write those letters. So al-huruf are, all of them are here. Al-huruf, letters are 28 harf, 28 harf. But the letters can be connected only from one side. Usually it's from left side. From right side, I'm sorry, not left side. Okay? For example, alif. Can I connect alif from right side? Yes, of course. Can I connect it from left side? No. So, alif can be connected from right side, but never from left side. Right? Ba can be connected from both sides. Ba تكون متصلة من الناحيتين من الجانبين اليمين والشمال. For example, like this. Okay. When I extend the line here, that tells me there is another half before, and then I extend this line here, tells me that in another half after. Ata, same thing. Ata, same thing. They all become connected from right side and left side. Jim, yes. So I'm gonna do just Jim. Okay, this is Ljim right here. So whatever goes with Ljim goes with Lha, goes with Lha. Ljim can be connected from right and left. Lha can be connected from right and left. Lha, same thing. Let's go to Dal. Can I connect Dal from right side? Yes, of course. Like this. Can I connect it from left side? No. Never, ever. Never, ever. So then, the end of the kalima, or if there is another half after that, it should be, that should be separate, like this. Same thing with the then. Okay, so dal can be connected from right, dal can be connected from right side, but not from left side. Ra, same thing. I connect ra from right side, but not from left side. Whatever goes with ra goes with z. I connect z from right side, but never from left side. Sin. Yes, I can connect sin from the right side and left side. Like this. So sin, when you see that I extend the line here and there, that means there is one half before and one half after. So that tells me that this letter can be connected from both sides. Right? Whatever goes with the seen goes with the sheen. Let's go to sad. Mm-hmm. Sad can be connected from right and left side. Let's see. It can go like this, like we did before. Yeah. That same thing. That same thing. That same thing. العين also same thing. But you know, العين, the shape of العين change completely when you write. When it's in the middle, change completely. Like if I want to write العين, it goes like this. That tells me that العين is in the middle of the كلمة. في وسط الكلمة, in the middle, الوسط. Middle, الوسط. See? So, this line tells me there is one half before and one half after. العين, same thing. Whatever goes with the العين goes with the العين. Okay? Like this. الفاء, same thing. In fact, in the middle can be connected from right side and left side. القاف, whatever goes with الفاء goes with القاف. الكاف, yes. I connect الكاف from right side and left side. And in this case here, I can write الكاف in the end of the كلمة like this. It can be like this, it can be like this. But I can connect it from right side and left side. Same thing with lam. Lam also. Lmim, same thing. Noon, same thing. Lha, same thing. Oh, let's go to lwaw. Lwaw is one of the letters cannot be connected from left side. Can I write something here? No, never, ever. And Lia can be connected from right side and left side, like this. Now let's see those letters. Just the letters can be connected from right side, but not from left side. Okay, I'm gonna put them here clearly. Alif, I can connect it from right side. No connection here. Right, Dal, I connect it from right side. No connection here. Connection with the then, no connection. Never, never, ever. Okay? Ra, connection. No connection. Z, connection. No connection. Luau, connection. No connection. Okay. No connection, no connection, no connection. Right. Those are letters can be connected from right side, but never from left side. I hope when you write, you don't do anything here. You have to start your letters over like dot or line. If you want to write line, it should be like this. If you want to write the, it should be like this. So, because there is no connection between those lines from left side. I hope you like my short lesson. And I hope that you learned something. Please, if you have any comments or anything to say, put them down and I will discuss with you. Thank you for watching this video and I hope you learned some from it. And then please, if you didn't subscribe, go down, there is a red button. Now put it so you can see more of my videos. Inshallah, I will do some lessons of grammar because I stopped our handwriting before for a long time. Let me take this away, my ex away. So, because this is important, very, very important in our handwriting, so we will know if we write what to do, what to not do when we write a kalima. Kalima is a word. When we write a kalima, we know what we do. When here, please take a look and see those letters, how we write them. Can be connected from right or side, or right and left side, or both sides. So that can tell you something. If you don't understand, always push the button, stop the video, go to the front, do it again, and keep doing it again and again and until you get it. If you have questions, please let me know. I would be more than happy to answer those questions. جزاكم الله خيرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.